So what answers did you come up with, David?
So we knew that because the boat is traveling from the right back to the left, that the boat is going to be on the left in each of the next states. So we didn't even ask for that. In the top state, the only things we could do are move both people back, just the guard back, or just the prisoner back. Moving both back would just take us back to our original state, so while it's legal, it's not productive. Moving just our prisoner back would have more prisoners on the left than guards, so that wouldn't be a legal move. So our only move is to move our guard back to the left. Similarly, on the bottom, we could either move both prisoners back to the left or just one. Moving both would take us back to our original state, which isn't productive. Moving just one, then, is our only legal next state.
That was a good answer, David. Thank you. Note, David, that these two states that you came up with, the one at the top here and one at the bottom here, are in fact identical. And because they're identical, therefore we can collapse them into one state. So now we get the representation shown in this figure. The two states have been collapsed into one.
So in this semantic network, we don't really care how we got into a state, just as long as we know what state we're in. And that makes sense in this problem-solving process. Once we're in this state, we don't care if we got to it this way or this way. All we care about is the current state of the problem.